Start with it. Today I shall discuss present perfect tense. So present perfect tense माने कि कुछ कौन आ गए before some time कुछ कौन आ गए ये बोलना हम लोग बोले चाहे figure हो जाए present perfect. तो ये present perfect tense कौन सा क्यों चाहे past known and subject after that have agree to the subject pattern. Subject past perfect singular number हो जाए I have first person plural number kete have always I have second person third person kete third person plural number kete has and third person plural number kete have second person kete always have you have and third form verb past participle form third form past participle
The state bus of Kolkata has passed through beside the road
report sometimes. This is also the exam proof of past present perfect. I have solved the mathematics problems before sometimes at home. Okay. So have a look at the paper type problem. I have to take first person, second person, get the use of it. এবং পুরা নম্বরে ক্ষেত্রে বাকি পার্সেন্ট পুরা নম্বরে ক্ষেত্রে হ্যাঁ মানে হ্যাজ ইট ইজ ফর সেই হ্যাজ পার্সেন্ট সিঙ্গুলার নম্বরে ক্ষেত্রে হ্যাজ অলি জাস্ট স্টপ ইট